brother. While I'd love to say I left Oberon's service as a matter of principle, the truth is it was much more a question of pride. If he'd simply shown me more appreciation, who knows how long I might have tolerated his evils. I certainly tolerated plenty from my subsequent employers before I could take no more. If I'm being honest, I was only too happy to offer my complicity in Queen Titania's humiliation.
What did you do?
Caused her to fall in love with something preposterous.